The easiest way to keep your sewing machine clean is by using compressed air. When you do this, you want to make sure you really get in there, open up your sewing machine from the bottom, and really get all that lint off of it, especially if you're switching from a dark color to a light color. The link to my Amazon shop is in my bio if you want to check it out.